ザ・コンセプト・オブ・宮城郷ディスティラリー・ザ・トータリー・オポジット・トゥ・陽一ディスティラリー。ハロー、This is Yas speaking. Today's distillery is a 宮城郷。It is a second malt whiskey distillery and called Nikas Lowland.Although their first malt whiskey distillery, 陽一 is a called Nikas Highland.Actually, this project was led by not Masataka Taketsuru, but his son, Takeshi Taketsuru.Let's see the story of Nikas second generation.After World War II, whiskey domestic market was growing up and several new whiskey distilleries were founded. But Nika prospected hard competition with the Scotch because of whiskey trade liberalization and import duty drastic reduction from 1971, according to GATT agreement. Nika strongly wished second malt whiskey distillery to realize more complicated flavor whiskey to keep market share in the upper segment of the whiskey domestic market.They looked for a suitable environment location to produce soft and mild malt whiskey, which is opposite type of 陽一. 宮城郷 seemed to be the most promising among a few candidates. Actually, this project was led by Takeshi Taketsuru. He is the son of Masataka Taketsuru, founder of Nikka, and he invited his fathers to 宮城郷 for final decision. He made the glass of Mizuwari with a black Nikka whiskey and local river water.As soon as he tried it, he decided building second malt whiskey distillery in 宮城郷 without visiting other candidate locations. Coincidentally, this local river's name was Nikkawa. 宮城郷 distillery was founded in 1969. Pot stills in 宮城郷 distillery were designed to produce fruity and elegant malt whiskey.It is the exact opposite of the peated and powerful malt whiskey by 陽一 Distillery, so that these distilleries are called Nikas Lowland and Highland. By the way, Nikas pot still in both 陽一 and 宮城郷 have the same type rope decoration. It is a shimenawa, which is a barrier symbol of straw rope of traditional Japanese animism Shinto, but why do their pot still have it?It is a sake brewery's tradition, and Taketsuru Masataka grew up in Taketsuru Shuzo Sake Brewery in Hiroshima. Traditionally, sake breweries believed that fermentation was done by God till microscope arrived at Japan in 16th century, so that they put shimenawa in their brewing workshop. So, Taketsuru put shimenawa on pot still for God bless to make good whiskey instead of sake.Nikka released flagship blended whiskey Tsuru in 1976 when 宮城郷 malt whiskey was enough long aged. It was more than enough good to compete with the Scotch, although Scotch price became less than half due to currency rate and drastic reducing import duty. Nikka protected their market, but it started disappearing. Whiskey domestic market was a peak out in 1984, and it had continued shrinking to quarter size of the peak over quarter century. Many whiskey distilleries were closed, including Kawasaki Distillery and Karuizawa Distillery, owned by third biggest whiskey group Sanrak Ocean, because they withdrew from whiskey business. In that ice age, Nikka strategically started single malt whiskey from 陽一 Distillery, which had much more long-aged stock cask.They released Hokkaido 12 Years in 1982 and renewed it to 陽一 12 Years in 1989. In same year, they released single malt whiskey Sendai 宮城郷 Malt 12 Years from 宮城郷 Distillery as a limited memorial bottle celebrating New Sendai City because 宮城郷 Town where the 宮城郷 Distillery was located was merged by Sendai City, which was the prefecture capital and New Sendai City promoted to Ordinant Designated City in 1989.And then, in 1999, they released single malt whiskey Sendai 12 Years from 宮城郷 Distillery as a regular bottle and renamed it to 宮城郷 with three different aged statement bottles in 2003. In 2008, small bottle of non-aged statement 宮城郷 was released as an entry model. But all of those were consolidated to renewed non-aged statement single malt whiskey 宮城郷 in 2015.Nikka held one night whiskey making tour My Whiskey Juk in 宮城郷 Distillery from 2002. Attendees would receive whiskey bottle made by themselves after 10 years aging in 宮城郷. Several vintage single cask bottles were also released from 2003 to 2011. Coffee column stills were moved from 西宮 Factory to 宮城郷 Distillery in 1999. These coffee crumbs still open the new page of Miyagi-kyo Distillery's story. Coffee crumb still was developed in the early half of 19th century as a rudimentary crumb still. Therefore, it is smaller and less productivity than latest crumb still like Super Alsace type, which Suntory chose in Chita Distillery.But it can remain good mild flavor of grain material in whiskey and spirits. Nikka started branding whiskey and spirits distilled by Coffee Crumb Still worldwide from 2012. As a test marketing, they were selling Nikka single cask coffee grain only at the shop of Miyagi-kyo Distillery from 2003 and released a very limited number of bottles of single coffee malt 12 years, only Japanese market and EU market in 2007.On the other hand, unfortunately, Nikka stopped flagship blended whiskey Tsuru in 2015 to increase the supply of Taketsuru Pure Malt, which demand was drastically expanded due to TV drama Massan, which describes the life of Masataka Taketsuru. In 2019, Nikka announced the investment plan to increase whiskey production capacity till 2022.So, let's review their facility.There are 8 pot shells operating in Miyagi-kyo Distillery. Those pot shells have a big barge for more reflex to make softer whiskey as like Scottish Lowland. There were also 2 coffee crumb stills moved from Nishinomiya Factory. These are producing not only whiskey but also white spirits, including gin and vodka. Small cooperage is mainly for repairing cask. There is a kiln for malting, but it was used only for first 7 years after opening.There are 25 Dunnage style aging cellars, and the capacity seems to be around 200,000 casks. Current annual production capacity is around 2 million liters. However, it will be increased by 2022. How is their whiskey? Miyagi-kyo malt whiskey is fruity, elegant, and soft body in general, due to pot still design. Current regular bottle is only non-aged statement bottle.Because they stopped aged statement bottles in 2015, although they might restart those around 2032, which was 10 years after installing additional production facility. Recently, limited bottles like special cask finish are released almost annually, and limited vintage bottles are also released before, including single cask bottles. 8 years aged bottles, several single cask bottles, and decade vintage bottles were sold only at the shop of Miyagi-kyo Distillery before.12 years aged key malt series bottles were also sold only the shop of Miyagi-kyo Distillery, but it was renewed to non-aged statement bottles in 2015. Nikka Coffee Grain Whiskey was distilled in Nishinomiya Factory and sold from 1991 to 1997. There were some other limited bottles of whiskey distilled in Nishinomiya Factory, but current coffee malt, coffee grain, coffee gin, and coffee vodka are distilled in Miyagi-kyo Distillery.Single coffee grain whiskey, Woody and Mellow is sold only at the shop of Miyagi-kyo Distillery. Although it was renewed from 12 years aged to non-aged statement bottle. Date is a blended whiskey sold only in the local prefecture, Miyagi. That name comes from the name of 16th century local samurai family. It was originally blended whiskey made from malt whiskey by pot still and grain whiskey by coffee crumb still.Although current bottle is a blended whiskey made from both malt whiskey and grain whiskey made by coffee crumb still. I would like to pick up Nishinomiya Factory with the coffee crumb stills. To improve blended whiskey quality, Nikka should have started own grain whiskey production by crumb still. But it was a too big investment for them around 1960.So that, Tamezaburo Yamamoto, the president of Asahi Beer, which was Nikka's parent company, proposed a special scheme. His plan was that the other Asahi Beer Group company, Asahi Shuzo in Nishinomiya, purchased crumb still and supplied grain whiskey to Nikka. After his proposal, Masataka Taketsuru visited UK and chose coffee type crumb stills. Coffee type crumb still were imported from Scotland and installed in Nishinomiya factory of Asahi Shuzo in 1963.Asahi Shuzo was merged by Asahi Cider in 1966, and then it was merged by Nikka in 1969. Most of whiskey distilled by Coffee Crumb Still in Nishinomiya Factory was used for blended whiskey. However, a little was bottled as a Nikka Coffee Grain Whiskey and sold from 1991 to 1997. It could be first single grain Japanese whiskey. Some other limited bottles were also released. But please note that whiskey distilled in Nishinomiya factory was transported by tank to Tochigi aging cellar and then filled in cask and aged there. Coffee type column still was moved to Miyagi-kyo distillery in 1999. Although Tochigi aging cellar was also candidate instead of Miyagi-kyo distillery.There are only less than 10 coffee column stills operating in the world today, and two of them are in Miyagi-kyo distillery. There was one more coffee type column still in Japan before. If you wish to know about it, please watch the movie of Kawasaki distillery. After removing coffee column still, Nishinomiya factory was specialized to Chuhai, flavored spirits. When you visit,It takes 1 hour by local train from Sendai Main Railway Station, which takes 2 hours from Tokyo by Super Express Shinkansen. There are some places to visit around Miyagi-kyo Distillery. There is a hot spring Sakunami Onsen, next to Miyagi-kyo Distillery. There are also nice view temples around Miyagi-kyo Distillery, including Rishakuji on west side, Joginyorai Saihoji on east side. If you go to seaside of the prefecture, there are one of the most famous landscapes,Matsushima and Big Sake Brewery Saura. Grenya Shingetsuan in Matsushima is one of the oldest Japanese sweets workshop from 12th century. Sendai City was the capital of Date Samurai family. Masamune Date in the end of 16th century was a very famous and popular even today, because he was not only very strong but also very creative and fashionable for culture. There is Date Masamune Museum in Sendai City.But we can find many pieces of his legacy in traditional local craft, including Sendai Fishing Rod, Japanese Traditional Ink Stone, Ogatsu Suzuri, Silk Textile, Sendai Taira. There are many traditional local sweets in Sendai, including Zunda Mochi and Shihogama. Famous local gourmet are oyster and Sendai beef, especially beef tan.Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group. It covers not only Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans to find what he or she loves to drink. I added the direct link on the overview of the movie. See you next time.